Well, well, well. Dr. Andrew Michaels, once again. Now, I did a video response to you, maybe a week ago or something like that. I can't really remember when. But you were having a lot of problems with the Tinsman. Now, lo and behold, you now have the Scarecrow. And it was a very delicate operation. And I like when you got out. I just love that line. I can actually say I know somebody who got a needle out of a haystack. And now you were talking about the Cowardly Lion. Now I don't know how you don't do that one. Because I know he wanted courage. Now with you taking out the needle out of the Scarecrow, I guess the Scarecrow now be operational with a brain. But the Cowardly Lion, I don't know how you don't do it. But anyway, Dr. Michaels, it's nice seeing you again. Keep up these videos because I'm liking this series. That's all I can say. Until we meet again, my friend. Take care.